That's cool. You could do that.
Basically, go. Leaning forward. So this is.
Right.
But once you come up here through the neck, it's not too bad. Just leaning forward. Program measures everything.
Wow.
Email it to you.
Yeah, that's cool.
It weighs 17 pounds. Half inch forward.
Wow.
Feel
is
like
that a normal weight?
A couple
head?
Pounds above.
Oh, really?
Here with me.
It's starting to just a little
up
bit.
Up at the top?
Yeah. Oh, and then when you like go down like that.
That way.
I guess when you go really up.
Up to the top, you get.
Yeah.
Let's see this one for you.
Yep.
And we'll come to the front, turn the thumb down. Pain?
Yep.
Same pain or?
Same pain. Get a rest sleep because it'll be painful.
So hold right there. Resist. Pain. Okay, relax.
Can you help me?
Look up to the ceiling here. Any pain with that?
No.
Come to the side. Pain on the side.
No.
Low back pain, as tight as can be.
No back pain.
Bend the knee. Okay. Let the knee come down. Back hip pain.
Just center here, just a little bit. I mean, other than like the feeling of like tightness,
yeah.
That's pretty much what I'm about.
Super tight through the hips.
Yeah, I've been told that.
nice breath in all the way out. I'm going to turn you over on the back again here.
Oh.
Is it hurt?
I'm going to roll you on your side towards me and your son there. Yep.
How was your chiropractic experience?
It was my first experience and I liked it. I'm going to come back.
Good.
Yeah, it was good.
Awesome. Thank you.